Well, they offer flying experiences like no other and a chance to step back in time. Here to tell us all about the Arizona Commemorative Air Force Museum and the Copper State Fly-In is Ride Program Manager Mike Mueller. Good to see you.
Good to see you. Thank you.
So, Mike, tell me a little bit about the Commemorative Air Force Museum. What's it all about?
It's an experience that's very, very different as museums go. We've got 55,000 square feet of exhibition space, including an active hangar where we do restoration and where we do repair. If you come in this month, you'll see us doing our annual maintenance on our B-25. So you'll get a chance to see the insides of the engines sometimes. It's very unique. Plus, it's a great family experience. You
it
can get close
like
and
it.
Personal with our airplanes.
So what is kind of the goal of the museum? What are you hoping to accomplish?
So our organization is here to restore, preserve, and remember. So we've restored a number of our aircraft. You can see some of the restored aircraft in the picture there. And we preserve them. We have seven flying aircraft, all of which are either World War II or Korean War vintage.
Oh my gosh.
And some of them are combat veterans. That B-25 twin engine aircraft there is the only flying B-25 that has a combat experience. It flew 15 combat missions out of Italy in 1944.
Oh my gosh, now you actually offer rides in some of these airplanes. Tell me, which planes do you offer the rides in?
So we have seven airplanes. We have the two bombers, and we have two trainers, an open cockpit steerman biplane, which is a great ride. And we have a T-6 or an SNJ, which was an advanced trainer in World War II. And we also have we have our C-47. That's another of our aircraft that has a combat experience.
Wow.
And we also have a couple of other airplanes that we offer.
What do people say about the experience when they go fly in one of these planes?
People love it. People go into the bombers and they say, gee, it's smaller than I, you know, thought it would be.
Yeah, it's not a luxury
It's not. But no, people always love it, and especially sometimes when we get World War II veterans. Mm-hmm. It's for us, it's a great honor to fly them on our aircraft.
I bet. And you've got really good pricing on all of those, too. They're pretty reasonable.
We do. You can book your ride on our website, azcf.org. You click on the Fly With Us link. We fly just about every weekend, which is another experience for people coming to the museums. Not only do you see the aircraft, but you can come out on the ramp when we start them up and experience the sound of the engines. There's nothing like the sound of a radial engine.
Oh, I bet. Now, you've got this event coming up. It's the Copper State Fly-In that you're participating in. Tell me about what people can expect at that.
That's correct. Copper State is an annual event. This is the second year it's been at Falcon Field. A number of aircraft fly in from all over Arizona. We are participating in the event. We're offering special pricing on three of our aircraft rides. Mm-hmm. Half price, or $99 to fly on our C-47. $150, which is half the price to fly on our Stearman, and $200 to fly on our SNJ.
Wow, and then you've also got a special offer for our viewers as well, for your online gift shop.
We do. Well, we are also offering during Copper State $5 admission to the museum, $10 for a family.
Ooh.
But also, right now, the special offer that we have here is if you shop on our online gift shop, when you make your purchase, you can enter a coupon code, enter the code 10 off, and you'll get 10% off on your purchase.
All right, Mike, thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you for having me.
And if you want more information on the Arizona Commemorative Air Force Museum and Copper State Fly-In, visit azcaf.org or just give them a call.